162 runs on the board before the Manili wickets. It doesn't make Australia's task any easier. Australia 1-for-4 in the soft stump going out of the ground. So great breakthrough for Pakistan. They hold the upper hand in this match at the moment. 2-for-15 Australia. And indeed, umpire Johnson at square leg put his finger up, and that was the end of Alan Border. Well, that's a big blow.
He really is onto you far quicker than you expect, as Tim Hughes found out through his cards as he did.